Hello? It seems like we've encountered some kind of a glitch.
You! Not one more drop until your bill is paid!
You can. He's with me.
I thought you were guillotined.
What a dreadful thing to say to your rescuer. Did you receive my message?
If I do this, I want to leave France.
I can procure you passage from Marseille on a ship to Egypt in 4 days.
You have a clue as to the location of the manuscript?
Condorcet knew he was being hunted. He disappeared for 2 days before his arrest. And he left this behind. His manuscript must be in Louis the Ninth's tomb.
The royal crypt! Oh, I must warn you, monsieur. The ghosts of the kings wander the caverns. When they corner their hapless victim, they place upon his brow a crown made of knives, penetrating the eyes, which leak like grapes crushed in the harvest.
Still, far less frightening than being crowned the next king of France. Speaking of grapes, do your job.
Yes, monsieur.
Find the tomb marked with this crest and recover the lost manuscript. I'll meet you in 3 days' time. For your health, Arno.
Something about this memory. It's locked us out of the Helix data. That fixed it. Now, I wonder where this detour leads. Another DNA sequence, perhaps. Only one way to find out.
Bloody royalists!
Under the basilica. Shift that much weight forward. Only when your opponent is off balance.
What's happening now?
More bloody ruckus.
What's going on?
Everything all right, my friend?
Who's killed you, old friend?
There's someone there.
Coming for us now, are you?
Shit for you!
Righty, got him!
Damn it!
shit. What there? I'll avenge you, my friend. Time to meet your citizen.
Something's not right.
You're mine!
Thank you.
not here. No, not here. It's not here.
Where is
it? The temple door is nearby. Look at the map.
There's nothing here. You've wasted my time with this fabrication.
You call my honor into question?
Your honor as a soldier. Don't make me laugh. You're free to break your contract. Then I'm also free. And I have savage tastes.
I misspoke, Capitaine. I heard there's a list of all the relics that were looted from the tomb. I can take you to them. A fine alternative to the temple.
That's not what I want. Look me in the eye when I'm speaking to you. Do you want what I want?
Yes.
Good. Then we're in agreement. Find the temple. And you just might make it back alive. Pleasure working with you.
Help!
Do I hear something? There must be a way out.
Citizen.
Stay back, ghosts!
Citizen.
Stay back, ghosts! Help! Stay back, spirit!
Requiescat in pace. Makes no difference to you, does it? You're gone. Merci, monsieur. The map. Dom Poirier's list of stolen relics in the Abbey Library. The map. Manuscript must be on it. Ah, a hidden entrance.
heaven.
So it is.
Friend.
Arno. What cheer?
And the tombs? About the time Saint-Denis was renamed Frontier, Luke decided to get their hands on the royal jewels. How do we restore order? Pray for a new king.
The legs, aim low.
Kill him!
Remember Saint-Georges' lesson!
He can't watch you like us.
Work with me, he'll slip.
Never stood a chance.
well.
Right behind them.
Damn guardsmen. Probably snooped into what didn't concern you.
Commandeered by the state, of course.
So, we have it?
Not only that, but it's still in our camp. You did not hear that from me, obviously.
Oh.
Don Poirier's list. It reads Condorcet manuscript, located in the old red house, and then a name, Léon.
Monsieur, bonjour à vous.
Bonjour. Does Leon live here?
He ain't here. We haven't seen him for days. Leave us in peace.
Has he been arrested again?
Not that I know of.
A lot of people would like to see his hands cut off. He's a vicious thief, that one.
I need his help.
He went out to the windmill yesterday. I've not seen him since. Give him my name. Madame Margot.
Merci.
Please. Tell him to come home.
Everything all right, my friend?
There's an intruder in the tunnels.
Leon.
Thank you.
guards right in front of me.
Huh? 30 pike off, dude.
What's with the commotion? Where did he?
What's going on now? Someone get hurt? Well, well. I was right behind the bastard.
We'll be bathing in corn! Back to work!
Captain Rose finally caught you.
Leon, where we killed two of our men?
You stole that bracelet. Give it to me.
I stole nothing from
I've
you.
Seen you eyeing it.
Well, I don't look it.
Fine, empty your pockets and show me.
You have no trust.
Do you want me to ask Captain Rose to do it for you?
You won't do that.
Really? You think I don't have it in me? I was wrong about you.
The bracelet is in my tent.
Make you right. Oh, you win. It's your fault. You go tell Captain Rose. You lost Leon. Open your eyes.
You stop where you are.
What the hell?
You do.
I will cut out your heart.
Get back here, Alex.
You can't escape.
Disturbing the slumber of the kings.
Don't tell me you believe the ghost stories.
I've seen one.
And how much had you been drinking that one?
A sharp turn somewhere.
You ever meet a noble, Leon? You ever heard a noble talk? Descended from God, they were. Threads of gold arc from between their blessed legs into holy chamber pots. Then, Leon. Fountains of rubies spilled from their necks and rained down upon all of France. Now, a man born deep within the lowest circle of hell can rise to the very top of Olympus itself.
Unhand me, Connor!
Is that what you want, little man? To rise up? I see it in you. Ambition. You're just like me.
Rose.
Commandant Bonaparte.
Any progress to report?
Only this.
Find me the door that this key unlocks, and I shall reward you beyond your wildest dreams.
What is behind the door?
This is our petite trespasser.
Who are you calling little? I'm nearly as tall as...
You need to learn a bit of diplomacy. Rose, I trust you'll show the boy to the surface.
Of course, Commandant. Kill him.
What? No! Let me go!
You do it!
He's only a child!
I have children of my own!
The ghosts of the kings.
So much for the element of surprise.
Ghost. Madame Margot sent me.
Madame Margot? You are trying to confuse me.
Intruder!
There you go, citizen!
There you are, you still can!
Bloody hell, don't lose him!
Ah, bastard!
Still confused.
Quickly, we have to hide!
So fast. I'm looking for a manuscript. It was taken from a tomb under Saint Denis.
I have it. It's in my fortress. We can get there later. How did you do all that? You're the best fighter I've ever seen.
I wouldn't go that far.
Where did you train?
In Paris.
Whoa. I practice behind our house. I don't really have anyone to train with. All the freedom fighters are in Paris, like you.
What about your mother?
Madame Margot? She's not my mother. My mother is Morisco. She had to go back to Spain. That's why she had to leave me at the orphanage.
I bet my parents will come back once France is safe.
In here. For now, we're going to need weapons.
Just leave that to the professionals. Where did you get that?
I stole it from two raiders yesterday. Hid it here.
This is a fine gun.
Yes, I know. I know what I'm doing.
Which is?
Saving France! Now that you're here, it's gonna be a lot easier.
Listen.
What?
We have to get that manuscript first. To protect it from the enemies of France.
Oh, all right. We need to get above ground.
Nice work.
Don't let it go to your head.
Not right.
Better than all the stories.
That's because the stories aren't true.
This way out, I think.
No one of importance inquired after our activities.
There are rumors around town that the Maktu of this sand was asking questions.
Of trust rumors. He's destitute in prison.
Why do you employ such a man as Rose to find the temple? He cares nothing for us or our aims. If I was in your place, I would not pander
to... What does a rat want?
Food, of course.
You appeal to their self-interest. But you have miscalculated. Your people are dead. I know. The human animal. What you fear, what you love. Is Rose a bad man? Undoubtedly. But I, Napoleon, can control him and turn him to what is best for France. The masses will gladly renounce their freedom if all can entertain the hope of rising to the top. The artifact inside the temple, I will bring them the illusion of hope. That will lead us to glory.
We have to stop him and save the people of France!
Rescuing them only delays the inevitable.
What's wrong with you?
You're going to get yourself killed for nothing, little man!
If you can't do it, then I can!
Stop! Leon! Come back here! Where are you?
bastard killed on sight.
Hang about.
Did he just... whatever. We need a whore.
The nation won't mourn the likes of you, you animal.
Grand Dieu! C'est un cadavre! Allez! Au meurtre! Allez! Le fleur est sur le coup près!
Give me the manuscript.
Why? It has nothing to do with anything, does it?
I'm leaving the country. That's my way out.
What of the future? A free France where we all take care of each other.
Why don't you grow up? Forget France. You're on your own.
What happened to turn you into such a connard?
You can't save them. They're never coming back.
You are just like them.
Thank you.
Shit! Who's done this?
We're closed.
Someone is looking for you.
Who? The Marquis. Elise! Wait! Elise! Stop!
Who are you? Liam, you took a couple sous. Here.
I've been looking for you, monsieur. Thank you for returning, Leon.
Good luck with him.
I once had a son.
I'm sorry.
No. He's alive. I left him. I began the orphanage afterward.
Now that's love.
Sometimes. Love is a prison. His father taught me that. This. The orphanage. This is my true calling. Leon tells me you could have been the savior of France. Children.
Madame Margot.
He's behind the orphanage.
Excuse me. You'll get nothing from me, you mongrels!
Liberté! Garde!
mourir là où on ne les voit pas.
Little man. We have 3 days until my ship sails.
So what?
I'll get the artifact. Then I'm gone.
Fine. But how? Do you have a map to the temple in your coat?
The list of relics. Painting in the cavern. I knew I'd seen those plates before. They're drawn here. But this one is missing. I'm being serious.
Well, see. Meet me upstairs once you find the other two.
Oui, monsieur.
Kids.
Quel charret? Personne ne m'attend sur la...